What's up, Leo? I hope everybody's having a great week. This is going to be your full moon lunar eclipse reading that is occurring on the 25th. So as most of you know, take what resonates and then watch your moon sign reading, especially along with your sun sign. There will be similarity and additional messages that you feel drawn to. And then I always say to include your rising and your Venus for those of you that have time. I am giving away 2 free personal readings, as most of you know, for the month of March. So for those of you that are new, I'm so grateful you're here. My name is Sam, and I welcome you. By subscribing, you can take part in the monthly giveaways. And like I said, this month, 2 free personal readings. All you need to do is subscribe and leave a shamrock emoji in the comment section. At the end of the month, I remind everyone who participated to check their notifications because, like I said, 2 people will be randomly chosen and I will reach out to you through YouTube. And then I'll announce April's giveaway. All right, let's get into it. Look at this. Bam, the breakthrough, a sword. Always reminds me of Archangel Michael. Powerful, successful, truthful, breakthrough. Influence, willpower, overcoming struggles. Love it. An opening circle. Protection, ritual, lessons, simplicity. 33. I always, and some of you know this, during like the new moon, full moon ritual, it's a ritual of mine. I know other people do it, but lunar eclipses, solar eclipses, I write down on a piece of paper everything that I want to close out, walk away from, shut a chapter, close the door. Separate piece of paper, what I'm still desiring, what I want in my life for the future, what do I want to obtain for myself. I burn up the paper separately, you know, make sure your sink is dry, then get those ashes, whether it be a baggie or a piece of paper towel, a plant in your house, maybe your yard, if you don't have either, maybe, you know, take a small walk to a park or something, dig a little hole and put the paper in, your ashes in there. And then the new moon, the full moon, the lunar eclipse, the rays will absorb it into the universe. You will see how many blessings, how much strength flows through you. Another thing I do, I put all my crystals in a mason jar and I fill it up with water. I put it out there. So the 24th, the night of, I put it out there leading into the 25th. Before the sun comes up, I make sure I go out there and I take the water, moon water. And of course, I make sure my crystals are all clean. And then I drink a little bit of the moon water to the next full moon, the next new moon, whatever is right afterwards. That's another ritual I do. I don't know if I've ever mentioned that one before. All right, for my amazing Leos, look at this. Something is blossoming in your life with this full moon lunar eclipse energy. Be generous, success, and emotional fulfillment are yours. Growth, blossoming, and then look, magic. We have 33 here. Success, hope, freedom, and healing. Magic are all yours. All you need to do is believe, Leo. 33, and that's a card of 11. And I really feel like you're rising above the drama, the BS. Mind over matter decisions. A time for healing. Balsamic moon. And then it might be healing with someone. Look at this blue energy. Third eye energy. Communication is key. With telekinesis here, you might even be feeling like if you're in a twin flame connection or you've got a very strong soul bond with someone and you know this, you might be feeling their energy. It's possibly there's things around you that are reminding you of them, and it's like you're being drawn to their energy. Let's see what comes about from it. But there is something magical happening here for my Leos during this full moon. lunar eclipse energy, all right? Bottom of the deck, make a wish. Do you see that? Make a wish, Leo, right now. Bring all of whatever you're doing, stop for a minute, make a wish, something you want to walk away from, something that you want to achieve, someone that you want to be with, make that wish. All right, let's see. Financial health, so abundance, increased prosperity and abundance, awesome. Finding, like I said, you're finding that magic. You're finding something amazing. And if you see these butterflies, it's because of all the growth that you've been through. There's something blossoming in your life. Breaking free. Not letting anything hold you back anymore. Like I said in the beginning of the reading, mind over matter. Decisions. Some of you are traveling. But this actually could be even leaving the troubled waters. Like I said, Six of Swords is what I'm picking up. Leaving the troubled waters behind and moving forward towards better days ahead. Peace, harmony, prosperity. I feel for some of you, it's like you've taken a step back and spent some time in solitude. Getting right with yourself. Possibly even getting deeper connected to your universe, your spirit guides. And now it's time to be present. Really draw in those blessings and that power. I just feel healing and third eye chakra. Third eye awakening. But like I said, some of you could have a trip planned. Thinking about relocating. Maybe traveling for work. Wheel of Fortune's at the bottom of the deck as I'm shuffling. So they're karma in your favor. You're making a decision and there's, you know, balance being restored in your life. I'm going to do the present energy. The energy around the full moon lunar eclipse. And then the overall outcome. Alright, that one will come out immediately. Energy around the full moon lunar eclipse for my Leos. Then spirit, the overall outcome for my Leos during wish fulfillment. Looky, looky. Wish fulfillment. Right under communication is key. Again, more blue energy, third eye. Awakening, clarity, Knight of Swords, fast moving energy. This could be you moving towards someone to communicate, someone coming towards you. Libra, Gemini, Aquarius. That could be the bold move that you're making to accept a job where you'll be traveling, to start planning a trip. Maybe, you know, seeing yourself living somewhere else. And finally making that move. Ace of Pentacles. For some of you, possibly starting a whole new career. Something grounded is being offered. An opportunity. Increased abundance. Money, financially. Stability. Whatever your wish is. Oh, look at this. How synchronistic is that? Make a wish. Wish fulfilled. What did you wish for? It's going to be different for each and every one of you. Look at that. Two different decks. The same butterfly. Whatever it is that you're wishing for, that you're hoping for, that you want that breakthrough in, it's coming. And I just got goosebumps. Spirit, why the Knight of Swords for the current present energy around Leo? The Ten of Wands. Yeah, it's time, Leo. Time to release the burdens. Time to move forward. Time to make a plan in what direction you want to go. Spirit is saying you're almost there. You're at the peak of the mountain. You're getting there. And you're about to overcome these burdens and these struggles. It could even be within a mindset. But you're taking action towards something. And it leads you to complete happiness. This also could be an air sign who's coming towards you, who might have done you wrong. Seven of Swords is at the bottom of the deck, who possibly has done you wrong. And they're reaching out to communicate. Remember, communication is key. Spirit, Ace of Pentacles and the Five of Cups. Queen of Wands. Yeah, you're overcoming. You're feeling so self-assured, so independent, so strong. And you're moving towards success and magic. Spirit, Nine of Cups, what is this wish fulfillment for my Leos? The Ten of Swords, letting go of the endings towards a brand new beginning. Remember, success, hope, freedom, healing, and magic. The Ace of Swords again. Leo, you're going to have to let me know how this goes down around this time. You're moving in towards a brand new direction. And it's like what you're moving towards, this wish fulfillment, leaves you so happy. It's like everything you move towards turns to gold. It's like solid, it's honest, it's successful. Huge breakthrough coming for you, and it's blossoming now. Increased stability, wish fulfillment. You're following your passion, whatever that is, what you're wished for. And then wish granted. I still can't get over this, the way that played out. You know, I've done this for a while, these readings. Practically my whole life, prefer my family, my friends, and then I stemmed out and did it here, and then Etsy. And no matter how much faith I have, because I do, you know, I still get excited. Like, I do your readings, not just you, like every sign, I do all these readings, and I get so excited for how spirit comes in, which I know they're going to come in, you know, I call them in, I meditate before and after, you know, like I do everything. But I just still get so excited when I see what's coming your way. Wish fulfillment again. Ten of Coins. And it's possible there's communication coming in for a long-term commitment here. Taking fast action. Like I said, I have air energy here. Air, fire, water. But then I have earth with the Ace of Pentacles and the Ten of Pentacles. Breakthrough in terms of work and career for those of you that wished in that direction. Work, career, maybe starting your own business, you will have that support. Five of Cups twice. 555. This is happening very quickly. I gotta tell you, for some of you, there's someone you already know who's missing you. This air sign always pops up. And it's like the Lovers in reverse. But I feel like they left you brokenhearted, Leo. They did. You're moving forward. You know, and I for some of you, it's going to be communication from an air sign. But I do feel with Hangman here and the Ten of Swords, they've had time to think. You know, they've had time to take themselves out of the situation and realize what they did to put the two of you in separation. But for others of you, bold decision in terms of work, career, possibly traveling, relocating, but complete success. Spirit, why is the Five of Cups here twice? Why is the Five of Cups here twice? Queen of Wands twice. Overcoming. Taking back your power. Why is the Queen of Wands here twice, Spirit? Six of Wands. Look at this. Moving forward towards success. Glorious win. Long-term glorious win. And look at the bottom, Two of Cups. This could even be going in a partner, like in a business opportunity with someone. Meeting a friend that becomes your BFF, that is a soulmate. Platonic soulmate. But I feel for some of you, you're coming into union with a soulmate. All right, Spirit, let's see. The Judgment and the Six of Coins. Cosmic gift from the universe coming towards you. I was just going to say, what is this Nine of Coins? Cosmic gift from the universe. Guys, when I said in the beginning of the reading, make a wish, it came out of me so naturally. And then it says wish fulfillment. When I asked what the wish fulfillment is, guided unit, guided blessing from the universe. That's why they're telling you to believe in the magic, to believe in all this energy that you've put out towards everyone in your situations. You're bringing in these blessings. Your spirit guides, the universe, they see how strong you are. All right, Spirit, anything else you want my Leos to know? All right, thank you. Yeah, overcoming negativity. Remember the butterflies. Overcoming anything challenging. Closing this chapter out. Taking back control. Whatever you need to do to heal, allow that time to happen. Because your ships are coming in. This is notable growth. Yo, this is definitely on point. All right, Spirit, what else do you have for my Leos? Flexibility. Be flexible in your method. Compromise. Negotiable. Workable. There's like a documentary, I feel like it's on Netflix, about octopuses, and like this is so like off topic, but it is so amazing what they can do. You know, when like just one time when you don't really have anything to watch, you're not caught up in a series or whatever, you got some time, look up that, I can't remember what it's called, but the documentary just makes you like love these little animals. They're so, and some of them are not little, but so talented. All right, Spirit, what else do you have for my Leos? Shedding. Shedding the old. Leaving certain doors left shut. And it's all a part of your growth. I'm telling you, manifest what you want during this full moon. If you didn't wish when I told you to, or when I suggested for you to, manifest. Do that ritual. There's plenty of full moon rituals on YouTube you can look up. Maybe even start one of your own. But Spirit is completely listening. Like I said, overcoming the obstacles. Remember the Ten of Wands. Getting to the peak of the mountain, everything is about to get easier for you. What was blocked is now going to open up towards this brand new beginning. I can't make this up. You're getting to that peak of the mountain and everything is going to start to unfold naturally into your life. Ending with the Sun. Starting with the Ace of Swords, ending with the Sun. All right. Amazing. We have WATERSON. All right, take what resonates, Leo. Leave that shamrock emoji down below. Guys, my Etsy shop is going on vacation mode today. So you still have the rest of today to get in any personal readings you want. Quicker turnaround time. I'm going to have everything done by the 27th. So anyone who purchases a reading will get it in a quicker turnaround time. If you can't put it in before I go on vacation, no worries. I reopen like the second week of April when I get back. And then, you know, we'll start fresh. But I will leave no personal readings not done. So you still have some time. And then I will continue with my readings. You know, the love of my life. He's so good. He's like, why don't we take your, we're going on vacation. Or why don't you take your tripod, the small one. And then you could set it up by the water and do a reading. Like, he's so, I wish the thoughtfulness and the love that I have, which was, believe me, very hard for me to find. Long time for me to find. I wish for all of you. But so I'm still going to continue on with my readings for you too. But all my personal readings will be done before I leave. All right. So much love and light, Leo.